So y prime equals the derivative of cos is negative sine, so that's going to be negative sine x minus cos pi, that's a constant, so the derivative of a constant is zero, and it's not negative sine pi. That's the mistake the students make. And also remember, cos pi is equals negative one, and the derivative of negative one is going to be zero anyways. So final answer is negative sine x. As always, thanks for watching. Till next time, bye bye.